So to introduce ourselves, my name is Kelly, and it will be my great pleasure to guide you both through your marriage ceremony as you make your vows together. Our couple have already met my colleague Angela, who is responsible today for the registration of your marriage, and she'll be creating a permanent and historic record of today's events. Now today's ceremony gives you all an opportunity to meet together and share in the happiness of this wonderful couple. And the journey that has led them to this point may have taken years or maybe just weeks. But that journey has no doubt included all of you in some way. So it is fitting that you are present with us today to witness the moment that they affirm their love and they exchange the vows of marriage. These vows are a formal and public pledge of their love and a promise of a lifelong commitment they are making to one another. The building in which we are met has been duly sanctioned according to law for the celebration of marriage. Before I begin our ceremony, I need to ask a few important questions. So I need to check we're marrying the right people to one another. Starting with our groom, can I take your full name, please?
Sean Anthony DJ Edwards.
Thank you. And our bride?
Deborah Anson.
Secondly, I must ask that if any person present those of any lawful impediment to the marriage, then they must declare it null. And my last question, I'm hoping the answer will be, I do. So do you, Sean, in the presence of all your family, friends and witnesses here today, take Debbie to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
And do you, Debbie, in the presence of all your family, friends and witnesses here today, take Sean to be your lawful wedded husband? Now Sean and Debbie, you stand before us today having found happiness, fulfillment and loving one another, and now wish to live with the commitment and the understanding that marriage represents. Before you are joined in matrimony, I must first remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you're about to make. Marriage is the law of this country, is the union of two people, voluntarily entered into for life, to the exclusion of all others. Much more than that, marriage is a declaration to the world of your commitment to one another. It is a thousand little things rolled into two people in love. It is a promise to never ever give up on each other. It will almost certainly include friendship, trust and teamwork, and it may require some moments of patience and support, but it should always bring you with joy and laughter, which it so obviously does. So as we proceed to the formal part of the ceremony, I'll ask each of you in turn to declare that there is no lawful reason why you should not be married today. So we're going to start with our room, if that's okay. Please repeat after me. I declare that I know.
I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Sean Anthony DJ Edwards.
I, Sean Anthony DJ Edwards.
May not be joined.
May not be joined.
In marriage to.
In marriage to.
Deborah Ann Serridge.
Deborah Ann Serridge.
I declare that I know.
I declare that I know.
Of no legal reason.
Of no legal reason.
Why I, Deborah Ann Serridge.
Why I, Deborah Ann Serridge.
May not be joined.
May not be joined.
In marriage to.
In marriage to.
Sean Anthony DJ Edwards.
Sean Anthony DJ Edwards.
Having declared you are both legally free to marry one another, the moment has arrived for you to contract your marriage before all of your guests here today. So, if you'd like to turn and face one another, you can hold hands if you wish to. Someone's eager. And ladies and gentlemen, if I can ask you all to please stand. So again, Sean, please repeat after me. I, Sean Anthony DJ Edwards.
I, Sean Anthony DJ Edwards.
Take you, Deborah Ann Serridge.
Take you, Deborah Ann Serridge.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
I, Deborah Ann Serridge.
I, Deborah Ann Serridge.
Take you, Sean Anthony DJ Edwards.
Take you, Sean Anthony DJ Edwards.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Should we give them a big round of applause? Would you like to take your seats again, please? I'd like to come to the front, open. Should we give Duncan a round of applause? Sean, if you'd like to take Debbie's hand, ready? So if you can place it on, that's it, third finger, left hand, just halfway, and if you can hold it there for me, repeat after me. Say the words to your wife. Debbie, I give you this ring.
Debbie, I give you this ring.
On our wedding day.
On our wedding day.
As a symbol of my love for you.
As a symbol of my love for you.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
To care for you.
Care for you.
And respect you.
And respect you.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives.
If you place the ring for me. Sean's ring for me. So third finger, left hand. There we go. Just hold it there. Repeat after me, but say the words to your husband. Sean, I give you this ring.
Sean, I give you this ring.
On our wedding day.
On our wedding day.
As a symbol of my love for you.
As a symbol of my love for you.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
To care for you.
To care for you.
And respect you.
And respect you.
For the rest of our lives.
Okay.
Can place the ring for me. There we go. A wedding ring is an unbroken circle. It symbolises unending and everlasting love. It is also a good sign to the world of the lifelong promises you've made to one another today. May those rings remind you that marriage is not a destination. It is a wonderful and ever-changing adventure that you've agreed to embark upon. Sean and Debbie, you arrived here today as two unique individuals brought together by love. You leave here today as a married couple. Now beyond that doorway lies a future path. And what that happiness looks like, well, that's completely up to you both. Today simply represents your story so far. You'll both be relieved to know that you've made all of the legal declarations required by law and entered into the agreement of marriage together. So finally, it is my great pleasure to announce to everyone here today that you're now officially husband and wife. Would you like to seal it with a kiss? Congratulations, guys. That was lovely. So ladies and gentlemen, if I can steal our couple just for a minute or two while I sign a very important legal document. So to all of our lovely guests here today, I'd like to thank you all for coming to St. George's Hall to support our couple as they made a very special commitment to one another. Actually, I'd like to thank you both because genuinely it's a privilege for myself and Angela to be part of such a memorable moment in your lives. So thank you for the opportunity. Now, if you'd all like to join me in wishing our couple not only a fantastic day today, it's a very long and happily married life together. So if I can ask you to stand just one last time, as I present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Edwards.
From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment, you.
Look in your eyes.
Is it the look in your eyes? Or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you.
Thank you.